Here at Adelphi University, we eliminated restricted pesticides over a decade ago, and we have used ladybugs very effectively with aphids on campus. We had two pear trees by Post Hall a few years back that were very infested with aphids, and we brought in some ladybugs, released them at the base of the tree. And within 2 days, the ladybugs had devoured about 90% of the aphids in the trees, and they survived and did very well.